previous question, we have done the expanded form. Now, the expanded form is given and we have to write in compact form. Means find the number from expanded form. Even in junior classes, you have read how to convert the expanded form in compact form. Like that. Here, 7 into a power. 7 into 10 raised to the power 3 means 7 into 1000 plus 3 into 10 raised to the power 2 means 100. 8 into 10 raised to the power 1 means 10. And 10 raised to the power 0 means 1. You know very well. Now, it is 7380 plus 5. Now you can write it in the compact form. First digit 7 and after 1000 the previous place value is 100, that is 3. After that tens and after that ones. So your answer will be 7385. Clear? Now let's see next part. C part. Now here 6 into 10 raised to the power 5 means after 6 we will get 6050, 10 raised to the power 5, 345. Plus 4 into 10 raised to the power 3 means 1000. 6 into 10 raised to the power 0 is 1. Now it is 1, 2, 3. 6 lakh 4,006. 6 lakh, the first digit will be 6. After lakh, the previous place before lakh is 10,000. But we have 1000. So in place of 10,000, we will write 0. After 10,000, 1000 digit, that is given 4. And after 1000, yes, 100, that is also missing. So in place of 100 digit, you will write 0. And after 100, next is tens place. And even tens place is also missing. So you will write 0. And after tens, next place is ones place, that is given. Is that clear? So it is same as you have read in the junior classes. But first you need to convert power in the expanded form. Means exponential form, exponential form to expanded form. 10 raised to the power 5, you can write it as 1 lakh. Clear? I'm taking one more example. Like 7 into 10 raised to the power 5 plus 5 into 10 raised to the power 0. It is expanded form. Write in short form, compact form, you find a number from this expanded form. 10 raised to the power 5 means 50. And 10 raised to the power 0 means 1. So here you will get 7 lakh, then 5. Now first digit will be 7. After lakh, the next place value is 10,000, that is missing. In place of that, you will write 0 here. And next place value is 1000, that is also missing. You will write 0. And after 1000, 100, that is also missing. 0. Tens place is also missing. 0. And now last is ones place. So it will be your answer. Clear? So how will you convert the expanded form to compact form? Or how will you find the number from the expanded form? Clear?